Arthur actually loves algebra. Oh, welcome, Gabrielle. Gabrielle Pirotti is new to AFE this year, and she's going to play a Celtic violin solo for us, Danny Boy, and star of the County Down. She's been playing violin since she's 9 years old, and she decided to pick it because she thought it was just the prettiest sounding instrument, and it suited her temperament the best. And I also wanted to welcome Gabrielle's sister, who came this evening for the first time, who will be part of AFE next year. What's your sister's name? Rhiannon. Hi, Rhiannon, wherever you are.
Excuse me.
Good. Where are you waving, Rhiannon?
Hi.
Welcome.
Thank you.
he'd pick up his pen and he'd do something. And then he had a cold and he'd blow his nose and wander again. And I was really concerned that Abe was not feeling well and not doing much. And yet he did really great on this, his last mathematics exam that he took. So tonight, he is going to present, since his doing math wouldn't be very fun for you at all. We wouldn't understand it. But he's going to present the final speech of the play in Cyrano de Bergerac. Just before this speech, Cyrano, a French noble poet and duelist, has received a mortal wound to the head.
Down. But be that as it may, all fight!